going off the vibe. And I don't got time for that. It's all about the vibe. All that I got time for.
Old clubs selling out of here to doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my radius. I keep it too real for real, and that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich.
Yeah, old clubs selling out of here to doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my radius. But all I talk about, and that's what really made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. The whole club. White, they be shooting in the eyes. I'm sleeping good at night. See the door don't got no locks. To be spiteful, she best friends with the eyes. And you need better stocks. Standing on my money, dog. Please don't get the involved. Ain't nobody running off. Rules to the basics. I can't be no son-in-law. I can't take the summer off. I make it look good and all, but this is no vacation. All the goons, they respect me and I know it.
And we welcome all of our viewers inside a place that the folks around here like to call the Vault. And that's Bank of America Stadium in Uptown Charlotte. Today we've got an interesting Week 11 matchup on tap, as it'll be the Philadelphia Eagles taking on the Carolina Panthers. The NFL season has hit high gear, and off we go in Week 11 on EA Sports. Reed going to bring it out of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
Let's go.
First play, and Young is going to throw it. Get those backs into space, right? And they were able to do that there. Nice pickup on first down. Young on first down. Oh, he was hit as he threw it there, and that one winds up incomplete. The Panthers at 9-1 on the year. They've been as hot as anyone. The win last week makes it 9 out of 10.
And partner, to me, this is a team that no matter what the matchup, they're up for the fight. They are really suited for the postseason the way they're playing right now, and I would not want to face them come playoff time.
Young's incomplete. formation on first down leads to a second and 10.
Yup.
Looking to throw. And this one is incomplete.
Yup. He done passed it 30 times in a row, it felt like, bro. Can you hear me, J Walk? Can you hear me, J-Walk? Oh my gosh, man, we would have been off to the freaking races, bro.
Absolute bullet. Now a second and 10.
Oh my gosh, bro. How the fuck did DeAndre Swift get stuck on his route, bro? I hate, man. This game get on my fucking nerves sometimes, bro. That makes no fucking sense how it just did that, bro.
The 13 now, they work on first and 10. Hurts sets up to throw it. He's going to be sacked. Back in the 23. Channing Tindall, the outside linebacker, coming up to drop it for a loss of a full 10 yards.
Now that was a passer's nightmare.
Get in there, AJ.
Thank you.
to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning it in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
7-7, our score after one. Second quarter now from Charlotte, and it's the Panthers with the football. As they are looking at a second down and six coming up.
What's up, man?
What's up, man? Nigga, did you see that defensive touchdown, bro? My first possession, bro.
I did not.
Oh, some bullshit. Just know that.
I came in right after, right before you scored.
Oh, come on, Buddha.
This Eagles guy's been pressing me to play, and then I told him to give him no one to search. He doesn't have anything to say all of a sudden.
I'm pretty confident, bro, because my circle button, I feel like, it's not pushing down all the way. I'm pretty confident that one of these maids came in here and did something and dropped it or some bullshit, bro. So fucking irritated sure. Right now.
Spamming the controller and broke it, man.
It won't like that when I was playing yesterday or whenever the last time I was playing.
Oh, this just started happening.
Yeah. Man, that was a crazy bounce. He comes out on a lot of gun tight. No, come on. That's fucking Buddha Baker, man. That was a good bounce off, though. That's a good throw if he hits that. I was about to say, that's just a good throw.
They only punted twice in the win last week as he gets this one away. This is
Ooh, man, if he didn't. I thought I was about to be out of there. We out of there. We out of there, DeAndre. We out of there, DeAndre. Click on, man. He was scared to click on, J-Walk.
I was like, what are you talking about? You gone? Then I looked up and saw him come out of nowhere.
Oh, he got a late hit. But you got to hit that throw, though, Hurts. I could have scored, bro. He don't click on at all, bro. I don't like that. I ran this play last time in the goal line. Well, one time before in the goal line. I think it's a good play. So it catches people off guard. Let's see if I can catch them off guard. Come on, Swill. Yep. Oh my gosh, boy, come on, cook up, baby. Cook up, OC. Cook up, OC. All right, man, we're going to have a We get a stop here. We're going to halftime with a 3-touchdown lead. Boom! Oh, man. Come on. I gotta make that hit stick, bro. First of all, what route was that? Like, how did he get beat that bad, bro? Some bullshit route. That's what it was, J-Walk. Some bullshit route. Touchdown. Oh, never mind. He couldn't get it to him. Caught me on line at that time. He caught me on line again. Get me it, old user sack, baby. Defense is balling, bro. The only reason he scored, J-Walk, is because I got that damn. It was a strip sack in my end zone. I caught a pick on him in his first drive. He drove down, caught a pick in the end zone, basically, and came out. Only got to like the four. I caught a pass play in my first play. Sat me in the end zone. Of course, Jalen Hurts fumbled it, and then he picked it up in the end zone. Outside of that, he just thrown two picks to me.
Oh, so it's really some nut shit.
Yeah.
Another shot from the nine on second and goal.
Bro, why Buda Baker, are you coming committing to the run, bro? You're right there. God damn. Bringing himself in the back of the end zone. Let's get it.
Devontae Smith got hurt on his first play. That sucks.
Oh, you started your game?
Yeah, just did.
Let's go. Speaking of Devontae Smith.
Look at that.
I got AJ Brown back, bro. This is his first game back, bro. And like six of
out of his star dev. He's a normal now.
Oh, AJ Brown.
Yeah, he's just at a regular, like, normal dev.
He's going right back. I have fucking my flats at 30 yards, bro. God damn, man. The fuck is this nigga doing, bro? Fuck, man, I ain't doing that shit no more. I should have had it on max coverage, actually. It shouldn't have been on max coverage. It should have just been 30 yards. Ain't just been fine, bro. It's fucking 30 yards. Damn, niggas don't have no common sense in this game sometimes, bro.
Bro,
man, this dude should not have 21 points, bro.
Bro, I've never seen. He just lobbed up the craziest ball to DeAndre Swift, bro. Oh my. He got hit while he threw and everything, bro. And he just clicked on and ran all the way back while that shit was still in the air. Oh, that's a weird animation.
I need to catch him in man right here. It's a touchdown to my rookie running back. P.I., bruh. Come on, bruh. He stay in zone, bruh. Come out in man one time, bro.
Oh, my. Madden, bro. End arounds make no sense to me.
And he go click off, bro, last second like that? Come on, bro.
Mm-hmm.
tackles made at the Panthers 36. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. But first down.
Excuse me.
Tied the game in one play, man.
Nice, man. You tied the game in one play, right?
Yeah, he drove down and scored on his first drive. Well, he was on his 30, threw up that lob, got down to like the 15, and then he scored. And then one play, Derrick Henry, 64-yard rush.
Shout out my nigga Derrick Henry.
They come up on second and long, and the pass protection just has not been there this afternoon. Another try after the first down sack.
Ooh, what a touchdown, man. If I could have squeezed through there. Another kick in his own shot right here. Cook us on day. To be smart too. Should have just threw it away. Oh well, I get the ball back. Excuse me. He's staying zone, bro. I don't like that. Oh, might be Captain Omen Man, maybe.
Ten seven.
Bro, get out of your goddamn break, man. Who you talking about?
Man, such a weird animation. They catch the ball and they damn near stop.
Yeah, like what the fuck are you doing, bro? Oh my gosh.
No, let me, oh madam, let me click on, bro. That's
a stop pressing AJ Brown, bro. Stop pressing AJ Brown, bro.
Man.
Yeah, stop pressing them.
Click on. Bro, the way that they really... Oh, my... If niggas do the precision juke shit, bro, I hate the way that they make even the computer. It's like they fall backwards. Like it's guaranteed to work. Why can't a nigga be a good open field tackler?
Why can't a nigga be a good open field tackler, man?
I see the screen. No! That's two picks we've dropped this drive alone. Come on, fellas.
No wonder you mad. Chill, bro.
Oh, shit.
Chill, bro. I'm trying to concentrate now. No wonder you mad. To my damn lineman. Excuse me. No, bro, that's a fucking touchdown, man. Give me just two more seconds. Two more seconds, young man.
I swear, it's like I know every time this shit's gonna make me fumble on punt return, bro. Oh my. I literally tried to go out of bounds, bro, and they hit this nigga with his foot on the fucking line, and he fumbles the ball. I fucking knew it, bro.
No, I did not mean to throw that, bro. That was a terrible, terrible, terrible throw and decision. I thought he was doing a shallow post. No, terrible.
Something just told me that the game was going to have that be the fucking fumble rep. Something told me it was going to happen.
This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. They'll start in excellent field position following the INT.
Like, how do you get sucked in that much, bro?
I'm gonna be having great double team blocks, man. I tell you. I knew I should have moved him over.
I hope to feel good.
That should have been a drive. I would have went up by at least two fucking scores, man.
Good hit. Excuse me. Like, what is Jordan Davis doing? You got out the block, buddy. Why did you go the opposite way? I knew what you wanted to do, bro. Damn.
Oh, I just overran. No, bro. I overran the fuck. I had that nigga in the backfield, man.
Why did you make me take that angle, Madden?
He ran the same play. Oh, my. He ran the same exact play. Oh, my. What's the point of me pressing you up if you're going to let this shit happen to you twice?
So either a touchdown or a sack. Am I hanging past it? Excuse me.
Ooh, come on, one more block and we're off to the races, baby. Oh, no, I tried to... That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to click one and put my foot in the ground, nigga.
There we go. Excuse me.
I really hate that concept, bro. That I get it, but I don't. You sprint too early in the hole, the fucking defensive lineman can just get off the block that easy. Ooh. Did that animation just take so long, bro? But he had just enough time to dodge the pressure and he ends up getting yardage before being stopped.
They've been so good on third down all day long. Can they convert another? I just know he's doing a RPO here. Told you. Go for it. Good tackle, Nolan Smith. We hit the end of three quarters of play. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And we're back now in Charlotte. It's the Panthers in possession of the football, but facing a deficit here as we get to the fourth and final quarter of play. Likely the play of the game. Oh my gosh. Damn, I just knew he's doing that bullshit, man. I literally sent the nigga. This game shouldn't be this close, dude. Well, it shouldn't be this close.
Ball game. I didn't realize that. This guy takes his time, chooses his plays. I like this formation. I thought he was. I just knew I jumped at. He's run this play three times already, and it's the first half.
No score right now.
14-10.
You up?
He's up.
Oh. Oh my gosh, man.
That's got to be holding, because there's no way I got stuck like that.
Oh.
Oh, holding on him, too. And holding. That's actually hilarious. Both got holding calls.
You declined it. Smart.
Bro, the way that people get stuck, bro, it really blows my mind how you get stuck behind somebody else that's blocking. He's blocking somebody one-on-one, and you're in pursuit as a computer, and you get stuck behind him too? Hell no. That in. Okay. The point of attack. They got a nice little drive going right here. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. This is now the second time.
Oh, bro. Try to throw. I was throwing out of the sack. That's why.
I've never seen somebody who is getting hit be so accurate from the pocket, bro. This man's got hit twice, bro, on both of the touchdowns that he's thrown.
Pick right there, bad ball. I want to score a touchdown here, man. I really don't want to get a field goal, but I also need to be smart. Devontae. Oh, thank you. There we go. All right, let's get this game winning pick right here, bro. Fuck. .429, baby. .429, excuse me. You know, fellas, I'm not mad at our performance. You know, next week we have the undefeated Cowboys. I think if we play like this, we should still be able to pull it out. Pause. Or pull it off.
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And now, after the touchdown a moment ago, they work from behind in a 7-point game in this fourth quarter. Time on the clock. And he's taken down.
All right, come on, Dane, what you got?
Mm-hmm. So from the 36 now, first and 10.
Short gains, your risk reward, and him taking hits. I'm not sure that's the payoff they were looking for.
From the 38 now, here comes second and eight. There's Young from the shotgun.
Time to bring that pressure.
A loss of three on a sack made by multiple defenders.
And we all know how talented this guy is who's calling the signals for him, but even the best in the game, they can struggle against a good cohesive zone coverage. Can't find a gap in the secondary quick enough, and he ends up taking a sack.
Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long. Here is Young.
Should know he was doing that bullshit, man. Corners and goes. You gotta try to make this last drive and go for two.
Decided to hand it off that time on the run pass option.
Appeared to be an easy decision. Just gave it inside. Nice steady game.
Here's second down and three. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes. And we've got a one score game. So it's Panther football as we welcome you back. They come up on a second down now in a game that looks like it's gonna go down the wire. Come up now on second down. And they'll run on the inside.
I don't understand how they are running past these motherfuckers, bro.
Still remain. Here's first and 10 now. Hands it off out of the gun. And he'll take this inside the 20 and down to the 18.
This has been an up and down, back and forth type of a game, hasn't it? Maybe this long drive can take a little bit of the wind out of their sails, kind of settle things down a little bit.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Here's Young.
Again, bro, how? Like, how? Fuck it, I call a timeout right here.
The rest of the way, he makes a correct read there, passing on challenging a blanket coverage and getting the first down with his legs instead.
That's five score. There we go. We'll take that. Go for two.
Extra point.
Damn, man. It's like I'm playing a step behind. Not being able to click on this shit as fast as I want. Nigga, AJ Brown had a slant. How the fuck, nigga? Let me lock in, bro. Cause Madden is on nut shit right now. What the fuck was that, Madden? Alright, bro. Let's see if I can make this damn field goal. I missed it. Never mind! Ah, yes, sir!